Well, season one ended with a bang. I mean, somebody comes into the hospital and takes a couple of us hostage, three of us. Myself, Owen's character, and Jill's character. Stephen Bauer played that guy. And I got shot. A SWAT team came in to try to, you know, save us. And in the melee, I get shot. And so it ends with, as far as for me, I have an operation, and then I have complications. I got to be operated on again. I'm shot in my abdomen, and it goes through my back, and so there's all these complications. I love the cast. I think we all kind of gel in a very unique way, and it's the standout thing for me as far as this show, because it's uncommon. We kind of really connected from the get-go, from 2 years ago. I think that's part of the reason that the show had, we were like the little engine that could, you know. Our first season was only 8 episodes, and so really the second season is almost like the first season part 2. So it's been like not so smooth as far as giving us a chance to, you know, the show. So I think in that having to prove ourselves and stuff, we've really come together. First season, I was like in charge and confident, my character, I mean. And then he gets shot. And not only does he get shot, he also has twins. In the middle of the episode, I have twins. I almost lose the second one. I deliver the first and almost lose the second. So suddenly there's like all these life-shattering events. And so I feel in this season he's a little different. But trying to find himself again. And I think there's room for that, for me to play with that. So I love that. I love that it's not so clean anymore. It's a little messier. Also, the hospital is no longer a safe place. You know, it was just a, you know, it's a hospital, and we're the ones that are in charge, and we're the ones that are fixing people. Suddenly somebody comes in and there's a SWAT team, I get shot, almost die. Suddenly the hospital's not a safe place. So there's that in the air, you know, in the ether of it. So I like that too. So I don't know where the reason I like it, because I'm not sure where it'll go. So that's fun. I wasn't acquainted with medical terminology before, but since almost every episode, if not downright every episode, you know, we're introduced with new terminology. But we have different ways of getting into that. Last year we had, for each script, we had a glossary of terms. And this year we have, and last year too, we have some really great medical consultants who are constantly around. Teach us how to pronounce things, what they mean and stuff. Some of us are really good at that.